Winter Classic this afternoon at Notre Dame Stadium. The Bruins and Blackhawks, always one of the staples of New Year's Day since its inception in 2008. Bruins won 4-2 behind a goal and an assist from Patrice Bergeron. But the story of the day isn't today's Winter Classic. It's 1 year from today. We'll all be at the Cotton Bowl as the Dallas Stars host the 2020 Winter Classic. And Stars owner Tom Gaglardi is here with us to talk a little bit about how this came to be. How did you guys end up sealing the 2020 Winter Classic here in Dallas?
Well, there's been some conversations for probably the past 3 years and trying to make sure that we got noticed. And the NHL is really, really keen on the Dallas market. Hockey's growing enormously here. It's one of the fastest growing U.S. markets for the sport, kids' participation. And so we have a bright future here with hockey in Dallas. And it's certainly nice that we got the recognition from the league to host the marquee outdoor event right here at the Cotton Bowl.
It should be an incredible event. If you watched this afternoon at Notre Dame Stadium, it was an awful lot of fun, and next year at the Cotton Bowl is going to be really, really cool. Meanwhile, your team has been in the news for a number of reasons recently. Your president, Jim Leitz, had some rather terse comments for your two highest paid players. I can't say them here on television, but you know what I'm talking about. He was talking for the organization, he said, and to a certain extent for you. How do you guys feel this will help the organization going forward? Do you feel like it will help those two players, Tyler Seguin and Jamie Benn?
I think it will. I think it's the next step in getting those guys trying to get back to the players that they were, you know, recently. And, you know, they're both behind where we expect them to be, and they know that they're behind where they expect to be as well. And I think it's sometimes a necessary thing to go out and publicly ask for more from these players. So hoping that it sparks the team, and so far we think it will.
He asked for more in a way that we've never seen somebody ask for more from his players. It was aggressive perhaps, but maybe it'll work out, and maybe you guys will have them scoring a couple goals for you guys a year from today at the Winter Classic at the Cotton Bowl. Should be an awful lot of fun. Tom Gaglardi, the Stars owner. Thanks a lot.